Do you want to make your desktop icons invisible? Then you are at the right place, as here is a complete guide on how to do that. This is the Windows Club. Here are the exact steps to make your desktop icons look invisible without hiding, disabling, or deleting them. Let's get started and see how to do so. Method 1. Make the name of the desktop icon invisible using the character map. The first step to making a desktop icon transparent or invisible is to make its name visible. Type character in the Windows search box. From the search results that appear, click on the character map app to open it. In the character map window, tick the advanced view checkbox. Enter 00A0 in the go to Unicode box. A special Unicode character, no break space, will be shown in the first character box. After that, press the select button and then click on the copy to copy the highlighted no break space character. Now move to your desktop and right click on the desktop icon you want to make invisible. In our case, it is Recycle Bin. From the context menu, click on Show More Options and then Rename. Or press the F2 key, then press Ctrl plus V to paste the earlier copied character and hit Enter. This will make the name of the target desktop icon go blank. Method 2. Make the desktop icon invisible by changing the icon settings. The second step is to make the icon invisible or unseen. To do that, press Win plus I to open the Settings app and go to the Personalization tab. Then select the Themes option and click the Desktop Icon Settings option. Now click the Recycle Bin icon and press the Change Icon button. After that, in the Change Icon window, scroll to the right side to locate a blank icon image and click on it. Press the OK button. Next, return to the Desktop Icon Settings window and choose the Recycle Bin icon. Then press the Change Icon button, select a blank icon, and press the OK button. Next, save changes by clicking the Apply then OK button in the Desktop Icon Settings window. This will make the desktop icon of Recycle Bin invisible. Similarly, you can make the desktop icon of File Explorer and other desktop items invisible. How do you hide your desktop icons on your Windows 11 PC? To hide your desktop icons on your Windows 11 PC, right-click on the empty area on your desktop. From the Appeared Context menu, go to the View option and untick the Show Desktop Icons option. You can do the same using Local Group Policy Editor. For that, open the Local Group Policy Editor using the Search menu. Go to User Configuration, then select Administrative Templates. Select Desktop. After that, double-click on the Hide Disable All Items on the Desktop policy and set it to Enabled. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.